Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out.